And Denver police are investigating a triple shooting. It happened just before 5 a.m. on East Girard Avenue and South Florence Street. Police say multiple shots were fired in a large group of people. Three people were shot, two men and one woman. All are expected to be okay.